said never ever gonna leave it alone. Don't take what's cracking up, forget and never blister up your. She does the step, my baby got sauce. Your baby ain't sweet like mine.
She got sauce.
Your baby ain't sweet like mine. Your baby ain't sweet like mine. She ain't that sweet.
Yeah. All right, everybody, you may take your seats. Hi. Welcome to all that's come here today to share in the marriage ceremony of Hillary and Josh. I'd like to thank you all for being here this afternoon, for taking the time to make the journey, and for all the effort it takes to get our buses here and all share in this. Not only to be part of this day for them, but to be part of each other's lives as well in our community. Hillary and Josh have invited you here to show you a glimpse of an important piece of their love. The ceremonial, those of us in attendance today are present to witness a statement of the lasting love and commitment of Hillary and Josh. The ceremonial union of two people in marriage is as ancient as our very humanity, and yet still as fresh as each day's sunrise. The commitment of love between Hillary and Josh speaks of their shared experience together and their dreams for the future, of the importance of each of them as individuals, as well as the special bond they share, and the importance of their community of family and friends. The couple have chosen to say their own vows. Hillary,
Josh,
take your vow.
You are my everything. We've been together for 10 years. This has been a long time coming. You mean the absolute world to me. I've never had so much fun in life with somebody before. You've literally saved my life. You're my everything, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Josh, will you please take your vow?
Hillary, this is the first day that we met.
I can't hear you.
Don't get lipstick on my shirt.
I knew that we'd be together forever.
Me too.
Speaks volumes. Love you guys. Since ancient times, the ring has been a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. With no beginning and no end, may these rings that you present to each other today remind you of the freedom and the power of this commitment that you make. Josh, please place the ring on Hillary's finger and repeat after me. Hillary, I give you this ring.
Hillary, I give you this ring.
Of a sign of my vow to love, honor, and cherish you.
As a sign of my vow to love, honor, and cherish you.
Hillary?
Josh. Sorry.
Place your ring on Josh's finger and repeat after me.
Josh.
Oh, sorry.
You got this. Josh, I give you this invisible ring.
Josh, I give you this invisible ring.
As a sign of my vow to love, honor, and cherish you.
As a sign of my vow to love, honor, and cherish you.
Hillary and Josh, our best wishes go forward from this day with you, and we wish for you a fulfilling life, rich in caring and happiness. May you find a gentle and peaceful life that reflects your honesty, kindness, and integrity. There is a wonderful life ahead of you. Live it fully, love its changes and choices, and let life amaze you and bring you great joy. Hillary and Josh, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Josh, you may kiss the bride.
Woo!
Thank you.
beats.
That's so sweet.
I love you.
It's the second time I've seen him cry.
It doesn't get any easier being on this side.
Let's party! Yeah, you were.